Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Tuesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A quick moving pattern continues. That means a lot of lingering clouds for the southern half of the state today, while clouds up north continuing to try to break apart to at least partial sunshine, especially north of the White Mountains. We can't rule out a passing shower like we've been seeing during the early morning hours in a couple of southern spots, but anything we see through the daylight hours should be on the light side. And with a light north and northwesterly wind, upper 40s to mid 50s through the afternoon. Again, not a bad day, but still not exactly what you would expect for this time of year. Understood, a lot of people have been getting antsy for a little bit of warmer weather out there, and it doesn't look like it's really in the cards here over the next couple of days. Plenty of clouds up to the White Mountains by late this afternoon. Again, an isolated shower possibility in southern areas, a little more sunshine farther north. Clouds move in tonight. Some scattered showers will be developing overnight. Maybe just cold enough as you get up an elevation to see a little bit of mixing going on tonight and early tomorrow. Tomorrow, plenty of clouds around, an onshore wind, and there may be a couple of hit or miss showers through the day. But again, we are not looking at an all kind of wet type day tomorrow. There'll just be some on and off showers from time to time. Cool front slides through tomorrow evening with an additional shower, and then skies clear overnight. The exception to that, White Mountains, Great North Woods, a couple of mixed showers a possibility during the daylight hours on Thursday. So mid 40s to mid 50s for us today, kept down in the 40s with clouds and at least the chance of some showers on and off through the afternoon and evening. Front moves through, setting up what should be sunshine increasing for most, again, south of the White Mountains on Thursday. Lower 40s to mid 50s, few extra degrees with full sunshine on Friday as some warmer air builds in the midsection of the country before the next system arrives over the weekend. Lots of clouds today, a couple of passing showers, but a lot of dry hours for southern areas, even though that chance of a shower is there, a lot more in the way of sunshine in far northern spots through the afternoon with a light breeze out of the north and northwest. So the coolest day will be tomorrow. Warmest and the pick of the week looks to be on Friday ahead of the next system arriving Saturday.